गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी, क्लास सिक्स. टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज जीके एंड आवर चैप्टर चैप्टर फाइव, क्रीपिंग क्रिएटर्स. स्मॉल सिक्स लेग्ड क्रिएटर्स ऑफ्टन सीन इन गार्डन्स एंड अराउंड प्लांट्स आर कॉमनली रिफर्ड टू एज इंसेक्ट्स. डिफरेंट वेराइटीज ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स are found in the world. Answer the following question and learn more about these creeping creatures. You may use the clues given below. Number one, these insects damage our furniture. They are also called white ants. Answer termites. Next, black widows, cardinal and funnel web are all types of spiders. Next, these insects produce a creeping sound by rubbing their front wings together. Answer, crickets. Next, common household insects found between the pages of book. Answer, silverfish. Next, insects that destroy crops. Answer, locusts. Next, answer, ants. Ants live in colonies with a strict social structure and communicate with others of its kind by leaving a trail of chemicals. Next, 7. Imperial, marbled and lizard are all types of scorpions. Next, number 8. Dengue fever, also known Bravun fever, is transmitted by several species of these insects. Answer, mosquito. Next, the name of this insect is a corruption of the Spanish word. Answer, cockroach. Next, 10. These insects taste with their feet. Answer, butterflies. Our next chapter, chapter 6, aquatic flowers. Please look at the page number 13. Aquatic plants bear flowers, and today they are becoming more and more popular. These plants live in water. Identify aquatic flowers with the help of picture and write their names and choose the correct names from the given clue box. Number one, dash provide food for fish and wildlife, but sometimes cause drainage problems because of their rapid growth. They bear blossoms that last for a long period of time and also give shade on the pond. Answer, water lilies. Next, number 2, dash are small yellow aquatic flowers with bright green leaves. They grow during late springs and summer times. They are unobtrusive size makes them an ideal partner for lilies. Answer, water poppy. Next, dash are white fragrant flowers with a black center and have bright green leaves, and they bloom for the rest of the year. Answer, water hawthorns. Next, 4, dash is a floating plant that looks great in any pond and fish living in it. It gives It gives the fish shelter and food. Answer: duckweed. Duckweed. Number 5. Dash resembles a head of lettuce, but is not suitable in a cold climate. Answer: water lettuce. Next, number 6. Dash can grow as tall as 3 feet and bears powerful white or dark red blossom in November and December. These flowers need lots of sunlight to survive. Answer: Japanese iris. Next, dash has heart-shaped leaves with pleasant creamy white flowers in the summertime. It requires lot of sunlight. Answer: lizard's tail. Number 8. Dash grows quickly and displays attractive small white flowers. It needs sunlight to stay healthy. It is edible and a popular healthy ingredient used in salads. Enter answer: watercress. And next, dash is a water plant growing in the mud of shallow ponds, lagoons and marshes and fields. It is native to the parts of Middle East, Asia, Australia and New Guinea. Answer: lotus. Okay, thanks.